So tell us what we're going to do today.
We're going to do three different styles. We're going to do a straightforward blow dry with a little bit of a twist to it. And Shiley, one of our girls, is going to do that. Mm-hmm. Then I'm going to do a classic chignon, and then we're going to do a little bit more of a signature hair, which is going to take a little bit longer time and it's going to look fantastic.
Okay, so I can have a hairdo for any wedding, any budget, any taste.
Yes.
Super.
Yes, so that will give you a bit of an idea of what you can get.
So what I've done is I've rolled the hair into the brush mm-hmm. and heated it up, and then with the hair dryer you can cool it down as well,
okay.
just to set the hair into the curl, and then as you take it out just twist the brush.
So this is the sort of one you could almost do yourself, sort of budget one, so what's the next step up from
well,
that?
Well, so the next one would be a classic chignon,
okay.
Quite low, mm-hmm. which we're going to build up, and then we're going to probably put maybe a little bit of a Gypsophila or mm-hmm. A rose into it, just to make it a little bit brighter.
Yeah.
But again, nothing too much, quite simple,
okay.
nothing too much, but just elegant.
Lovely, sounds great.
So the spray I'm using here when I'm working is a working spray. So it's quite dry, it doesn't glue up, so that means that I can brush it out if I'm unhappy, but it's just a very light spray. So it's a great spray. It's a great spray also for you to, if like when you're getting married and stuff like that, and you have that in a bag, or your bridesmaid have it in a bag, and you can literally use it, because I mean you can almost not overuse it.
Mm. So how are you holding that in place?
So I'm literally using like a little elastic band with a hook on.
That's really
the hook
genius.
On the other side. So I hook that in, and I just twist it around until. So that means that. Anybody with lots of hair, anybody with fine hair, and you'll still get a pretty good tight, hold to it. So yeah, literally, I just want to do a little bit of backcombing here, just to have something to work with when I'm then twisting it around. Mm. I'm just going through a few different things, a few different shapes, where you want volume, where you want the balance, depending on the face. Mm-hmm. And what people feel comfortable with. So many people are coming in, or so many brides-to-be are coming in, are saying that I don't want anything special because I want to look natural.
Yeah.
And I'm saying, well, you've got makeup, you've got a fantastic dress, you've got earrings, you've got the accessories, and then why not do the hair?
Yeah.
It's all about getting the balance.
This is perfect if you have earrings or
this is absolutely
jewelry,
perfect.
You know,
you don't off. You can have a low dress. Mm. You could have necklace coming down with that. It would all be, you know, this is sort of your just very nice classic no fuss, no nonsense.
Mm.
And thank you very much. And fairly easy to do. Mm.
Oh, that's so lovely.
It's a little bit more than just your normal round chignon. You know, it's just a little bit, but still fairly classic.
So tell us what we're going to do next then.
So the next one is a little bit more complicated, a little bit more up, and it is a little bit more like my sort of signature or just, you know, try to, it's one of the first one I would try on a bride to be coming in, just to see what they are up to. And normally what I do it quite quickly first, just to sort of give the shape, not necessarily the finished look, but just to give a shape and get them to sort of say, oh yeah, that'll be really nice. Mm.
I feel like I've been running through a meadow on my way to the church. Thank you so much.
So, pleasure.
Yeah, I love it.